You ever get the feeling that everything in America is completely fucked up? You know that feeling? That the whole country is like one inch away from saying, that's it, forget it. You think about it, everything's polluted. The environment, the government, the schools, you name it. Speaking of schools, I was walking the Hallett Halls the other day and I asked myself, is there life after high school? Because I can't face tomorrow, let alone a whole year of this shit. Yeah, you got it, folks. It's me again with a little attitude for all you out here in white bread land. For all you nice people living in the middle of America, the beautiful. Let's see, we're on 92 FM tonight, and it feels like a nice, clean little band so far. No one else is using it, and the price is right. And yes, folks, you guessed it. Tonight, I'm as horny as a 10 pecker owl, so stay tuned because this is Hard Harry reminding you to eat your cereal with a fork and do your homework in the dark. Yeah, I can smell it. I can almost taste it, the rankness in the air. It's everywhere. It's running through that old pipeline out there, trickling along that dumb concrete river and coming up through the drains of those lovely tract homes we all live in. And then they sold me out when they brought me to this hole in the world. Speaking of which, I am running a contest on the best way to put him out.
Oh, my God. It's very possible, you know. Oh, this is a champion one. Oh, yeah.
Question is, how far will you go? I mean, how far can you go to amaze and disgust the insatiable Hard Harry, huh? Let me show him that I really love. Like, I don't know anything about these letters asking for love advice. I mean, if I knew anything about love, I would be out there making it instead of sitting in here talking to you guys. Two replies guaranteed. Dear Harry, I think you're boring and obnoxious and have a high opinion of yourself. Of course, some of you are probably thinking I sent this one to myself. I mean, I like your music, but I really just don't see why you can't be cheerful for one second. I lived in this stupid suburb. I have no friends, license. And even if I did have a license, all I could do is drive out to some stupid mall. Maybe if I'm lucky, play some fucking video games, smoke a joint, and get stupid.
This is the sixth time in an hour. Oh, God.
Sure.
If Logikars questioned the few, they began to fade away until there was nothing left of them.
People who look around at the world and you're an unscrewed up reaction to a screwed up situation. Come in. Every night you enter me like a criminal. You break into my brain, but you're no ordinary criminal. I like that. Talk hard. I like the idea that a voice can just go somewhere. Maybe you thought it was like a virus, you know, it can kill all the healthy thoughts and just take over.
He just looks away.
For those of you who knew him.
Obvious?
No, honey, all the time.
Thank you, Shep, for that.
If it be your
show's over to do, but you know what you have.
This is being young. Is sometimes less fun.
Hey! No more Mr. Nice Guy!
This is very good.
Exactly, listen.
This guy.
Yeah.
I can't talk. I can't talk to you! And then this jerk finds somebody that he likes. Which is probably the worst thing that can happen to a person that...
Yeah, I was reading aloud.
To believe that?
Okay, I'll tell you the truth.
Hi, I'm gonna have to go. It's all right. Mark, she doesn't have...
You've been a bad dog, haven't
Brian.
You?
You know, for a sec...
Let's see, who do we have out there tonight, huh? The usual band of teenage malcontents? I certainly hope so, because Hard Harry is feeling kind of rude tonight.
Ow! I feel good! Damn!
Ah! So be it.
Hey,
outside. Desperately needed. And...
hey.
Talk hard!